Hello and welcome back to Box Labyrinth. We have 6 levels remaining. One level 15 called Along the Coast. Let's see here. We'll take a look at this level just a moment to go to see what I was up against here. Got five boxes. We need to get to the yellow there first. You there. Oh, wrong way. Get you out of the way. Okay, let me go over there. Yeah, this makes the most sense. Okay. What you there? What you done here? We have 3 boxes. Let's see, looks like I might be able to get them, push them here and push them up. Let's see if that'll work. Push, push down, push to the side, push up. Okay, so we're over here now. Okay, all right. It's obvious. We go boom. Boom. We have 5. I guess I need to put one guy up here. No, this way. Down. Yes, this should work. Splendid. At least I can't walk up into the water and that kill me. That would be a pain. Sweet. Sweetness! Switch to this guy, so at least I can get both of my guys over here. Okay. Who do I have? 6 boxes. Okay. I somehow need to get one. Okay, so let's start here. I think this part makes more sense. Okay, get to here. Okay, so I need to get a box in that bottom one, underneath the arrow. And in order to do that, we need to push it down from there. It's not a problem. Actually, what does that even do? How are we supposed to move it over? Like, I see where I want the other 3 to go, but I don't know how to get them over there. How do I move them this way? I think I failed. I think I'm about to read this entire level again. So I need to move them over to the left. Mm-hmm. probably not going to win. It's like the hardest part of the puzzle, this last section. Okay, let's do that. That. I'm gonna somehow get a block on this and you can see. I can get a block up here, but I need to get a block here so I can push it down there. I assume that's what I'm supposed to do. And I have three blocks. The question is, how can I get a block over here? If I push it too far down, then it's stuck. Aha, I see what I have to do, sneaky. I figured it out. Okay. Yup. And then... gotta take you. Push you. No! Are you... I'm so done with this game! Go. Alrighty. Just my guy. Sounds good. Okay. This box doesn't look like it can be gotten to. Somehow get boxes that way. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. And I failed. Do 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 do. Okay. All right. 17. Oh, which one do I need to put it on? The green one. Oh, that looks fun. Why three boxes? Push that. And push it up. Well, that level is usually the last one. Oh, it's another teammate. Oh. Push you there. The amount of time we have to do for this one. Why do I need a second box? Oh, dang it. Oh, I remember. I pushed it further. This guy just to get this other guy. I don't know. That's probably just the biggest one. I don't understand. There we go. Alrighty. Another couple levels. Whoa, hello. Stage 18, the control panel. The control panel. Wow. Okay, we got two guys. And all four colored boxes. Yellow is only permanent one. It's down. Very interesting. Whoa, that's trippy. Yeah, that ends the level. Thinking. This is definitely a more complicated one. If I put it the box there, actually it's the green. If I do that, it'll break. Oh no, I go around like that. Yes, that's what we do, sir. I'm going to go around here. And there we go. Okay, so that basically shows this guy's escape. That we have to somehow get through here. Because that we need to open up the green one. Go around, push it one forward. Ooh. and that restarts the whole level. Which honestly I think is kind of dumb. I figured out how to do that. Oh. That would make a lot of sense. So just wasting the box on that, using this box to press on other things. Like that. Yeah. Just put that there for a second. Possibly open that one. And now let's just carefully. Oh my gosh, I'm scaring myself. There we go. Two levels left. So gates galore will be the where we start next time. So thank you all so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the episode. We'll see y'all next time. Peace out.